Hi students, Olevels online present the video lecture series for financial statements without adjustment. In this video, we will discuss the balance sheet. This video series is helpful for those students who are appearing in Cambridge Olevels upcoming exams, either in June or November through CAIE or IGCSE for accounting 7707 or 0452. Let's begin the lesson material. Why balance sheet? To report an organization's financial position at the end of an accounting period. The balance sheet has three components: assets, liabilities, and capital. All of them are associated with the accounting equation. We can say that a balance sheet is another shape of accounts equation. Balance sheet also called the statement of financial position, and it has no double entry system also. It means the statement of financial position or balance sheet does not require any double entry like trading and profit and loss account. In the balance sheet vertical format, we will add non-current asset with current assets and get total assets. From total assets, we will subtract current liabilities and get net assets. This is the first portion of the balance sheet. Under this portion, we will draw capital working. Let's see in the next slide. In the capital portion, we will calculate the closing capital as per the previously discussed method. Now, net assets are equal to closing capital, and this indicates that balance sheet is equal. Hopefully, you got a clear understanding of the balance sheet. If you have any query regarding the lesson, kindly ask in the comment section of this video accordingly. You can download the related formats and lesson material through the link provided below. Thanks for watching. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, like and share video with other people to learn from it, and please subscribe to my channel if you want to see more video like this. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next lesson.